Stay tuned for Monday's video because we have a new addition to the family.